evidence of the call made from this phone to Target Corporation, who says they're going to send me a copy of a complaint that I made of them not selling me a phone is what I purchased, but selling a remote control. FCC involved in the crimes. This was the phone that used that I called them with. Not only this phone, but from a DWP worker who's the ones that raised the voltage on me and commit the electrocutions to me. But in Los Angeles, as there was an AT&T truck and AT&T involved with the crimes against me. But AT&T participating in not only a crime against the White House, but with knowledge, and how they had knowledge is the very reason that I will be showing you right now. So come on, let's go so I can show you. And this is how they had knowledge. Correct. They had knowledge because this very reason here, and let me show you. And that would be this. It's a thermochip found in my home phone, which not only means they committed a crime to me. It's right here. As you can see the camera. Which is right. Now my room is vibrating. I'm being electrically tortured as we speak. Yesterday I was trying to go to LA Healthcare to make a report, but couldn't because DWP decided to raise the voltage right when I needed to get something done, and LAPD helping torture me as well. Not only after they commit medical fraud, but 8 attempted murders in my life, using people in my home to entrap me, and plant cameras all through my house so they could keep the 4.5 year torture facilitated. But when they impersonated a Secret Service agent, which was stated to the female I was talking to, who took my complaint at the Target corporate office from the phone I just showed you, and now I'm going to show you the call that was placed. You hear that? Now why would my door do that? For what? Don't say it's a win. Don't say it's a win because my window's closed. So it wasn't a win. What was it? Exactly. It was negative vibrations from negative people that are involved committing crimes in my home, but targeting me for being Jewish. So I'm a target because I'm Jewish, and that's why Target's called Target, because they target you for being Jewish. And they say F Jewish people, kind of like the FBI, as FBI Los Angeles failed to take a hate crime report or a child endangerment report, but instead helped fraud the phone line. When I take my time to go down there to make the hate crime report, they don't let me in the building. And it's a public building where anybody could walk inside. But since I'm Jewish and they were on an unofficial operation and committed a crime to me, but to me since I was a child, I can't report a hate crime because I'm Jewish. And that's what FBI says, oh, we help people with hate crimes. No, you guys are the racist motherfuckers that commit the hate crimes. And that's why this phone we're using, and you put work, and then not only it says work address, but it goes to the FBI in Washington, D.C. on the 6th floor to room 601. Now why would it be doing that then? Exactly. Yes. The one off of 4th Street in Washington, D.C. Yes. And there you have it.